Hey everyone, and welcome to finally Life is Strange Before the Storm. I'm really stoked for this. For anybody that was wondering, yes, I do have the deluxe edition or whatever. I got these 5 Sons of the Mist tapes, so that's awesome. So apparently we have the first 3 episodes already, which is good. I don't have the last episode, not episode 5, but the special episode that came with the deluxe upgrade that's supposed to be released, and I can't wait for that. Anyways, episode 1, Awake, we're going to start now. For anybody that's wondering, the reason I've been gone for like 3 weeks and haven't done any of the other Life is Strange is, well, you might recognize behind me that this is a new space. Yeah, well, I moved. I moved from where I was in Oregon all the way up to Washington because of family stuff. So, yeah. And it's not even fully clean back here. But anyways, enjoy Life is Strange Before the Storm. I've been waiting for this. I pre-ordered back on 6/19, 2017. I use US, just so you know. So, that's the 6-month 19th day. It's still so weird that it starts out like this. And one thing that I noted about is, although this is Chloe, it's not Chloe's voice actor.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill.
However,
fuck yes.
Does a pretty good job of convincing me that it is Chloe.
Mom would kill me if she knew I was out.
Because, I mean, to me, this is Chloe, as far as I can tell. Oh my god. Sorry. Fence. Oh, I used my... Huh. Weird, because I'm used to using the mouse for this stuff. Push the fence and hold down and press S to jump it. That's weird. Well, let's jump in the fence, obviously. It's Chloe. Hello. Yeah. Is Firewalk a real band? I don't know.
This place is awesome.
I don't know if anybody... Well, if it...
I'm gonna get inside. I'll have to get through that door.
How did we get through that door, then? Oh my god. Fucking hell. Damn. Hold down shift. Move faster. Yeah, there we go. I switched over to my controller. It was easier. People are kind of bitchy.
This RV is just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Is this the same RV that we vandalized originally?
Perfect place for me to work.
Graffiti. Not a meth lab, free candy. Do the not a meth lab. Free candy is a classic, but not a meth lab is just too funny.
Definitely, absolutely not a meth lab.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, whoa. She's got a journal too. Oh. Oh, hey. She's got a legendary mat. I really wish my face wasn't in the way right now. Damn, this one over here on the right side is sad. She dates her entries. I unlocked an achievement, okay. Blade Runner. I recognize that movie. And then, of course, there's Chloe. That's the old photo of Matt, huh? That drawing over there. That's a little creepy. So Chloe, Matt, William, David, and Joyce. What if I...
I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV? Some say the world will end in fire.
Ponder? Oh yeah. Already? Wow. An hour?
This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home.
Oh, I'm sorry about this recording in 360p. But some using my CPU. It's annoying. Yeah. For you right now it is, yeah. Okay. There's a door over here.
Second door inside. So close and yet
so far. Damn.
This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there. Join a motorcycle gang. I had any friends. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
New dialogue unlocked already?
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. An old lumber car.
There's a lot to talk about out here.
It's been years since anyone's actually worked here. I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad thing, kid. But you're in over your head. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Aww. So it's...
Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
I did unlock... I feel like it's something with the bicycle. Because it's a new dialogue unlocked. Well, let's try and talk to him some more.
What do you want, kid?
Is that your bike over there? Pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
No.
You should probably just go.
Sorry. A backtop challenge.
I have to convince this door slot, but I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
What happens if you fail it? Oh. That's new.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Is it past your bedtime?
Isn't it past the bedtime? So it wants me to pay attention to the bedtime part. Oh. So, what's the other thing? Oh, there's a timer. I don't
do
kids. Sometimes the voices are more difficult to pick out. Your playground is a good response. Kid.
Maybe I am a kid.
Because
this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you.
Flowers on your bike, though.
You, with pretty, pretty flowers on your bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan.
Bosses suck.
Bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer.
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yeah.
What if I had a knife?
No problem. Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there.
Loving this already. We're already 12 minutes in. God. If I had a following of more, more followers, I would have done a live stream of the first that whole episode. From the next video, my little face is gonna be in the top right. Apparently.
Wow.
Can I pet the puppy?
What's her name?
Aw, cute puppy.
She doesn't usually like people.
That's good.
Yeah. Me neither. Sober up, girl. You're missing the show. Stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Hasn't stopped you before.
Bowers? What is he doing here? Yo, Frank!
Hey.
He looks much more stoner right now.
Your name, you idiot. You bought pot from me every month for a year. Look at that get up. Studs. You're trying to. What are you even doing here?
True.
Kids.
So, you come here a lot, or?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
Better with the tots.
Really glad you approve.
Okay, so, you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the
That's how much it is. 175. Ironically, spot me some. Let's get another one.
Suit yourself.
Cause you, anybody who knows this, yeah, definitely do. Would know has seen at least I would say at least the first 20 minutes they were doing. I mean, they did a lot of places, and a lot of people were doing 20 minutes.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
Chill, girl.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Oh, this douche.
Damn, there are a lot of people here.
Oh, there it is. This is what I was looking for. That's what we go for. Everybody did the evil eye, if I remember correctly, so we're gonna do spin. I wanna see what the spin is of it. Sit and spin. The evil eye was better, I should have gone with that. Oh, sit and spin. Ah, I see, we got something. Moving canvas. Dead white guy. Heavy breath, old car. Okay.
Sweet dreams, hombre. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I explained to you. That shirt is rad.
Yeah. I'd buy that shirt. Ironically, that's how much the shirt is right now.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
I see you, sir. Achievement.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute.
It always helps to give it a little bit of push. Of course you do, you're Chloe.
I do. Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No! Come on!
Thanks for playing, dick.
Where did she keep the shirt?
That's like $200.
Of course this has a lot of consequences.
Holy shit, I'm rich.
Provided it's $200, that means they bought 10 t-shirts. However, although I wouldn't mind keeping the money, where did Frank go? Shit. There you are.
She returns.
Of course I return.
About that weed.
Here it comes.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, what are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think.
Can't wait until the actual sequel to Life is Strange comes out. Well, this is obviously a prequel, but I'm interested. Okay, now let's try and push to the crowd. Oh, damn. New dialogue. Huh. Well, stay real anyways. See if I can even make it up these stairs. Like, alive, because these stairs concern me. Yeah. This would be one of the best seats in the house. I'm guessing this is Howie's first band ever. Or at least the first concert she went to. Just walk away.
We're not
done. Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butt hurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude. She's
nothing.
Every word. Every word.
Oh, fuck. That was random. Apparently Steam doesn't want to be connected to the Wi-Fi.
I'm getting angry here because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey, dickhead.
Attack all the other turns. Yeah, Frank.
Not gonna happen. Calm down. Come on, man. Walk away. Screw this.
I'm loving this so much. Shit. Dude, it's already been 24 minutes. And 30 seconds. And sorry, 40 seconds. I don't know, I'm just waiting now. Always room. And a pirate hat. And I will still continue to do Life is Strange. And depending on how much I want to do before the storm, might be released more, like twice a week. Hell, if I could have live streamed the whole fucking first three episodes right now. I didn't know the first three episodes were going to be released on the same day though. Like this was just released today actually. episode 1 a week. Huh. So this is what a room looks like. Hold to another universe. Okay. Let's hit up. She's just got all the weed and shit right there.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Hey Max. Hey Ben. Another day in paradise.
That's kind of sad. I mean, that her dad died, obviously, but we don't actually get to see her dad much. Damn. Matt's the loser. What's that? 5, 7, 10? So, 2010? Is when this takes place? Right, date of birth, old male. I don't know.
Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Mr. Sharky.
Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
Damn, seriously?
Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid. But then all the unicorns died.
Tear down.
No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking
girls. Really? I'm graffiti my own wall.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now.
100% of the shots are a genius is. Let's do genius is. I'm curious.
Just ask Steve Jobs.
Genius is inspiration. 99%. Is 1% inspiration, right? And 9% LSD. Wonder how I get these other ones so far. Obviously, I'll figure out through the episode.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear. I'm so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
She won a science fair? Chloe Price. Huh. So Rachel Amble's the very first one in the front row. And Chloe Price, you can definitely say, oh, yeah. Is that in the back, the last person? That is Alyssa. And Juliet's still there, Victoria Chase. So that's kind of everybody. Cool. Jimmy Millot, the last unicorn. Wow.
Wait, what? Who?
Victoria's just coming off of your head and
feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Oh. And I'm pretty sure she just called arm candy, if I remember. Why can't you be more positive? Improve. This is gonna run over 30 minutes, we have another one. MJ420.
Wake and bake is part of a healthy breakfast.
Raisin bake, raisin basin. Open.
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Pirate power. I think everybody's pirated a song at least once.
That's
or
awesome
something. Elliot. Who's Elliot? A boyfriend of hers?
Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome.
Pirate hat.
I bet long Max Silver traded her hat for beard and booty long ago. Nice one, Chloe. Mom's gonna love the new look.
Yeah. How the fuck am I gonna explain that?
I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority. How do I want to express my teenage angst today?
Well, let's see what I can choose from. The Raven. Bonus outfit. Bonus outfit, apparently. The Firewalk t-shirt. Bonus outfits. And Butterfly. Illuminati. Dogman, Puncto. Are these the same ones? No. The basic color. I'd rather Firewatch t-shirt, but I think that would be a little bit harder to explain. I'd rather not get in more trouble right now. Let's do the Illuminati. Why the fuck not? Oh, that's a symbol. Of course it is. Yeah. Yeah. You know what? I'm just gonna sample the other outfits. Fuck it. That bonus outfit, at least. The other ones we can kind of see. The punk and doe. Now, the doe is obviously related to Matt's, more or less. Jane Doe. That I would imagine is Chloe, and that's honestly kind of hot. Darkman. Oh, Firewatch on the radio now. Is that what Darkman is? Is that, that's a hot dog thing. And is basic Chloe what she wears? Usually? That's what I'm guessing. Oh no, it's actually not. However, that looks like Chloe, definitely. So it's between this... Well, let's go with this one. With this. However, the bullet necklace. Is either going to be that or the... Vitamins. Really? Or the one that she looked kind of hot in, with the fishnets and all. Actually, those were leggings, I believe.
I really should keep going.
Might as well.
Shit, where's my phone? It's not here. How drunk was I last night? Guess I better try calling my phone.
Okay,
Mom's phone is probably gonna ring. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it. Home sweet home. Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to.
Hey. I'm doing some recording just so you know. I'm almost done though. This episode's getting to them. The tiny one's Juice, the bigger one is Shelby.
Mom's finally making
important dots, just so you know.
I guess that's a good sign. I want Mom to be happy, but not like this.
Oh. That felt kind of aggressive.
Sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand up taller than you ever were.
Blech. Why is this gonna have consequences? Is what I'm wondering.
Don't give up on yourself. A single spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. Better.
Come on.
It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money.
No, but that's the thing. Yep.
I guess that's a good
yep.
sign.
Just gonna look at that again. Ring.
Mom's old engagement ring. It's supposed to be mine. If I'm ever stupid enough to get married.
This ring.
Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait. Mom's selling her engagement ring?
That's not good, it's only $300 cash. Oh.
I hate that she hides all her old pictures of Dad.
Yeah, that would be annoying.
Dad, if you could see us now.
Please undress her. Gonna make me feel until in the first episode. I don't care if this has any consequences. I forgot this one, what it was.
I made this for Mom when I was like 10 years old. If she wore it now, I'm not sure which of us would be more embarrassed.
Just searching through my mom's whole entire. Comes in the drawer. Yeah, we shouldn't look at all of us. Yes, you should. That's not an iPhone, that's more like a Samsung. Because the back of it looks like a Samsung based phone. But I don't know. Maybe it is an iPhone based. Obviously not branded for obvious reasons. But I'm curious what they're based off of it off of.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby. Ugh, I drank way too much vodka. Or was it?
Just enough. Will be consequences. What was her curfew? 10? Elliot. Lo siento. Who the fuck is Elliot?
Gray hair is his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray.
Sorry, I'm back. No ammonia.
Towel of
She really just makes a power joke. What's in this room? I don't know. Where is her purse? Mother! How do you get your purse, Connor? Maybe we should just escape through the window.
Coming, Mom.
Button.
We're already supporting one. Thanks. Mom doesn't want me to know, but it's pretty clear her boy toy, David, hasn't worked in like a year.
More dialogue.
Blackwell is never good. Is Mom having trouble with payments again? My scholarship doesn't cover everything.
$5.50,
eh? Aren't you glad you left for Seattle, Max? Dad always talked about upgrading to a flat screen. Too bad that never happened. I would have gotten this bad boy in the room. Family pick you standing here. I can't actually remember which one.
Oh, that's not good. It's great, but she's in college now. What happened?
It's my job to water these plants, but it was Dad's job to remind me, so nobody's fault, really. From when Max and I spilled Mom's wine. I think the only reason Mom hasn't recarpeted is so she can stay mad at me. I made that for Mom in an art class when I was like 5. She was never a smoker. It's cool. I was never an artist. Those aren't Mom's keys. And these would be David's keys.
Yes.
There's probably a better place for them than the ashtray I made Mom. Like his home, maybe?
Snowdog.
You feeling trapped? Right there with you.
So the doors are for present in this one too, that made sense. Somebody just saw that happen, right?
Mom's purse is pretty heavy.
Yeah. Okay, well, guys, I don't have much of a switch to end right here. Anyways, I was in here for an hour, but that was cool as hell. Can't wait to play some more. I guess I will see you guys on the next episode. For now, goodbye.